magandang binibini. Ako ay pakinggan, sana'y pwedeng malaman ang iyong pangalan. Sulyat mo at ngiti ay ganyan pagmasta. Kung iibigin ako, tatlong kotse ko, bagong bahay ireregalo. Pag sinagot mo ako, aking negosyo ililipan sa pangalan mo. Magandang binibili, huwag mo siyang pakinggan. Wala siyang kotse, bisikleta lamang ang kanyang pag-aari. Napapaliit lang. Ako ay simple lamang, di tulad niya. Sa kwento'y puro kayabangan. Piliin mo'y tulad ko, tunay na maso. Ang figura'y pangkas ng bayan. Sabihin mo kung sino sa amin ang iyong gusto at siyang sasagutin. Kapili mo aming tatanggapin. No hard feelings.
As you go through the first day of money, you know, right. And they're trying to play, you know. But also all the rest put a curse on the entire slam. And that was really, really do that, right?
I'm sure that will be on TV for about Brandon, sa abalon, eh? Avatar.
Okay, well, it looks like they might be a few of them after all. That's why there's one, two, or four actors making out. But that was just put water on you. That means that it's hard to do. Kind of movie like we also call it weather, but the really important part is creating the mood. I thought
one of the experts is here to know that the case is out of it. And then we'll go to the Universal Backlog. It's going to be so involved with one step. Who will arrive in New York? Expect more of hate on New York Street. And we've got to add some to find and precipitation to Snow Island, Avenue Island, and let me go. That's the forecast for today. Now here's a look at what's going on.
Tom Cruise.
But this one, you guys, even so often that in just a moment, John's going to break this for me to a full and complete stop. And when he jumps down, he'd like to stand up in your seat to get a better picture just for a moment or two. You'll find all your hands on the floor. You'd like to stand up right now.
Is a perfect example of that. It's all designed around the vision of people. And it's them. It's the ground we talk about for in the world. I thought, what if it's them for them goes down there? It's not a big deal. Because it's just something you don't see.
You don't go.
That's right, it's Wisteria Lane, home to ABC picture, Denver Housewives, with Matthew's chief and final season. And I just want to call you back. We're just going to write that out the way we can. Take a look at the left-hand side, that baby tub needs to be taken rightful. That's where Gabby also leads it, like my Ava and Gloria. Right next to that, on the left side, that lilac house is where Bob and Lisa are down there still. Right next to that, on the left-hand side, that yellow house is where Terry Masterlitz. She's like stupid on the show. And then following right next to that on the left hand side, that greenhouse is the German that traveled in. She's just like any winner from the same house. And as we call it the wheel, but much like the clock tower, they're not. You're just the star. We only see the outside, not the street, but there's always an exception, right? Take a look at the right hand side. You see the pink house over here. And that's what we call a practical set, meaning you can shoot inside as well as outside. And that's where Edie Griffin on the building that is right there. And then later on, we're with James Perry Griffin by Vanessa Williams. Now, there's one house that I haven't mentioned yet. You know, fans, you don't want to see any house. See, this is a very special home. The only home on the entire block that has real working bathrooms. That's right, you guys. It's on your left-hand side. It's blue on the top, it's brick on the bottom, and that's what we stand on down to a place like Foster Frog. And now, if this tree looks familiar to you for something to call there, the Denver Housewives, we'll take it up on your right-hand side. The Lilac House is out of Boca Girls. That is the original 1313 Mockingbird Lane from the Monsters. And all the things in the Colonial Street back then. We've got episodes of the Hardy Boys here, the Leave It to Beaver, the movie The Burbs with Tom Hanks. But you guys got to see it as the Mysterio Bank. And now I'll show you what the lovely babies of Desperate Housewives look like on film.
If there is nothing to everyone in suburbia and a Christmas, but you know, there's no